childhood friend until James received a tab gadget for his birthday. And he refused all invitations from to play with him outside in the nature. While James gets better with different video games, Philip also gets better in climbing mountains, swimming rivers, and cooking. One day, a big flood came to the town where James and Philip lived. Their place was flooded for days. The people were starting to evacuate to the higher grounds up in the mountains. And climbing, he was able to help his family, his whole family move to the mountains and be safe from the flood. It was a different situation for James. His parents were far away where the flooding happened, and since he does not know how to swim, he got stuck in their house floating in the flood. His tub was destroyed because it got wet. He was calling for people to help him, but no one could hear him. He was already wet, hungry, and scared. Philip was picking guavas for their family to eat when he remembered James. The two of them used to pick guavas together after school until James stopped going with him. Philip started looking for his friend. He went down to their town and swam towards James' house. As he got near, he heard Philip shout for help. So James went faster and helped Philip go to the higher ground. James was so happy and grateful, and together the two of them picked guavas again. The end.